to keep this one low. Shillabeer again attacked it. There's Draper. First touch for him.
Brooksby and Harvey again. Brooksby gets to the front. Wins that one. Draper. Hands were quick. Goes back and gets his own ball a second time. Might get it back here, Sampson. He does now, Draper. Another good release handball.
Didn't see much wrong with that. It's going to end up with Draper anyway. Sid Draper, who lit up the under-18 state championships. Sends this one. Craig kind of came off the side of the boot. Harvey tried the volley. And there's Sid Draper. Beautiful kick delivered to Shoeback.
You're going to get today. The Roosters just with a hit and hope out of defence. Bounce at the top of Draper. Gets it back from the big ruckman, Brooksby. Those two working well in tandem. Draper, ball sits for him nicely. Hits the brakes. He's got Heaslip forward of him. The kick is high. He's going to fall into the lap of Ben Heaslip. Running on further is Rogers. Going to find him as well. It can't. It comes up short. He falls over just at the crucial time. Where they did everything right up until the last kick.
Because there'll be plenty of people singing the praises of Sid Draper over his career, but that kick was perfect to Heaslip. Just didn't even need to break stride. It was outstanding.